I got into an agency. For me, it turned out bad. They promised me certain amount of work, like 15 to 16 projects a month. They only gave me one, and that's it. I breached the contract. I was like, you sue me, I will sue you.
Oh my God.
Instagram was my savior, and still it's the savior. अगर मैंने उस दिन वो काम नहीं किया होता, तो आज मैं यहाँ नहीं होती.
हेलो गाइस, सो टुडेस पॉडकास्ट इज गोइंग टू बी कम्प्लीटली वुमेन पावर और सेंट्रिक, क्योंकि आज की जो गेस्ट है वो एक मॉडल है. उसने कई ऐसे ब्रांड्स के साथ काम किए हैं, लंबी है लिस्ट बहुत, तो अपन पॉडकास्ट में पता करेंगे. प्लस शी इज़ अ बिजनेस वुमन एंटरप्रेन्योर, उसका खुद का एक ब्रांड है. तो आज एक यूथ के लिए मॉडलिंग, बिजनेस, बहुत सारी चीज़ों के बारे में पता लगेगा. सो लेट्स बिगिन दिस पॉडकास्ट, बहुत मज़ा आने वाला है. सो वेलकम तनु, वेलकम टू द पॉजिटिव टॉक्स. बहुत अच्छा लगा आज आप मेरे पॉडकास्ट पे आए हो. सो विल स्टार्ट विद द पॉडकास्ट एंड विल स्टार्ट विद फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. टेल मी, व्हाट इज मॉडलिंग फॉर यू?
ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी हियर, एंड दैट्स अ वेरी बिग क्वेश्चन. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू मी, आई स्टार्टेड मॉडलिंग व्हेन आई वाज लाइक इन माय कॉलेज. सो फॉर मी, आई थॉट मॉडलिंग वाज जस्ट रिप्रेजेंटिंग अ ब्रांड, बट over the period of time I have understood that modeling se ek brand ko present karna nahi hai, you actually need to know about that brand, you actually need to connect about that brand, because when you don't, when you're just doing it for the sake of it, at the end of the day it should make sense to you.
Yeah, right.
I started with a very uncertain thinking, hua to hua, nahi hua to nahi hua, but now that I'm doing it, I actually think it's the best decision of my life.
तो आज का पॉडकास्ट में मुझे तो ऐसा लग रहा है ना कि आज का जो कॉन्वर्सेशन है इट इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी कैरिस्मेटिक, बिकॉज बहुत मजा आने वाला है, बिकॉज वी आर पर्सनली नोइंग ईच अदर इन द मॉडलिंग डेज, मैं भी जब करता था. सो बहुत मजा आने वाला है. सो टेल मी हाउ इट स्टार्टेड बेसिकली, मतलब कैसे सूझा आपको मॉडलिंग में आना है, व्हाट वॉज योर फर्स्ट इंस्पिरेशन, कैसे चालू हुआ?
I did have to look outside my house. My mom itself was a model.
Oh, wow.
So I used to see her hoardings. I used to see her pictures in the house. She had frames. And I remember this one thing. We went outside. There was this Tirumala showroom. And the entire Tirumala showroom was with her pictures.
Oh, wow.
At that moment, mujhe laga ki, okay, it is something very fascinating. But yes, of course, my mom was against it. She was like, you are so good in studies. You are, you know, having brilliant grades. I don't think you need modeling seed because it is uncertain. It really is. So being said no, I wanted to do it more.
Oh.
So in my college days, I used to bunk my college. And I used to meet these aspiring photographers who were looking for new faces, who were learning angles and lights. And that's how I got into it.
Okay.
But later on, after my college, my mom was like, okay, now your college days are over. You need to get serious in your life. Mm-hmm. So now start taking up what you really want. I said, I want to be a model. She was like, no.
So
I
what?
Said, and yeah, I mean, I made her change her mindset by saying, ki, you know, you come on a shoot with me. You see how I am doing. You see if I'm actually, you know, worth it. If I'm not wasting my time. Because of course, she coming from that field, she would know if I have the potential.
Yeah.
Because she was there for a very long time, like from 2006 to 2016 or 15. So like, it's a long time and you know how to do, what to do. And you know when you see a talent. So I took my mom. She was there with me. And the night we came back home, she was like, I give you 1 year of your life. You prove it to me. You make it happen. You bag in good brands. I'm not going to help you with anything. She had contacts, but she was like, no, if I give you, you're going to take it granted. You won't value it. So that's how I started. That's how my mom agreed.
So in previous podcast, I had a conversation about how to convince your parents. बिकॉज मुझे ऐसा लगता है कभी कभी पेरेंट्स को बहुत मिसअंडरस्टूड किया जाता है, बट दे आर समवेयर थिंकिंग अबाउट गुड अबाउट यू, सो दैट इज़ वाई दे आर लाइक सिक्योरिंग यू एंड गाइडिंग यू. सो
it was like very difficult for you to convince him, matlab?
So I always had a strict parents. Okay. And I wouldn't say it was hard for me to convince, but yes, I was from a background where I was not allowed to go out. Going out with friends, not allowed. Going to trips, not allowed. Going on school trips, not allowed. So I was already in a surrounding where I was very, in a very strict parenting surrounding. So convincing them was, of course, hard. But when they saw that, you know, no, she's really doing well and she is actually looking forward to it, she's willing to give the hard work that is required, she was okay with it. She was like, okay, you go ahead, but also have a backup. Like, if this does not work out, you have option B in your hand. So yeah, it was difficult, but yes, over the period of time when I proved it to her that no, I really want to do this and I see myself, you know, somewhere someday. So she was like, okay. Like, she was not so stubborn about it, but yeah.
Being a model, she knows the worst part and things, wrong things happening in the modeling. So what guidance she gave you before entering into the modeling, or I can say ki what you faced during that journey, what difficulties are there in the modeling, what wrong things are happening, because jo bhi aspiring models hote hame bahut sunne ko milta hai aisa hua, so you have gone through that or you have seen that, what is your experiencing in while doing that modeling?
In this case, I would say I was very lucky. I did not face any bad thing happening to me or any situation where I found, you know, that, oh shit, where am I? So I would say it was my luck that helped me out in that thing. But yes, I already knew what are the bad things in the field because my mom had already told me, you know, there are going to be people who are going to ask you vague things, which will take you back, which will literally make you think, what did he just say? So I was already prepared for that. And that one advice that she gave me was, learn to say no.
Wow.
She was like, you don't have to convince people. You don't have to make people happy. You have to be happy in doing what you are. Wow. So yeah, that is one thing I'll always carry along my entire life. And I think that was the best advice she could ever give me. Because there are brands which give you a lot of thing with a very small little thing which will be like, I cannot say it out loud, of course.
No.
But it's like they'll ask you for something which you're not ready to give. And it is that thing. See, I'm not saying people who do it are wrong. I'm just saying that it is not right for me. I'm not ready for any such thing where I need to question myself, what am I doing? So my mom had already given me that reality check that there are going to be people, you need to stand your head strong. That, you know, you if you take that path, it is going to be a success, but which will become like, you know, which will go in like a lamplight of time. Very little time ka success, what you say. Ki just aaya aur chala gaya. But if you really want to succeed, you need to take the longer path.
You need to love the process. You need to love the journey.
Yeah. Of course.
Destination dur ho chalega, par journey mein maza hai, to no, don't care about the end part.
True.
So there are a lot of aspiring models out there, right? So while starting, what are most fascinating thing or difficult part you felt while getting into the modeling?
So first was, you need to be healthy. You need to take care of your health. Because it is not easy to stand on wheels for 8 to 12 hours. And we actually do it because there are like 15 to 20 changes. We need to shoot pictures. We need to shoot videos. It's a long process. It looks very glamorous. But you need to get ready. You need to sit on the makeup chair for at least 2 hours to get your hair and makeup done. Then you need to have that energetic face in front of the camera. Even after 15 changes, you cannot look dull. And I would say that people do believe that, you know, energy drink, caffeine, say, karlo, wo karlo. You know, get your energy up, or caffeine keeps me going, or some people do smoke. But I feel you are just affecting your body.
Very true.
You are not affecting it right now. You are in the long term, it is going to come out.
Wow.
Rather than doing that, just eat healthy. eat home cooked food. See, I'm saying this, but I do eat junk. But I feel in the 4 years of my modeling career, I think my health was at a point, my health was really a problem because I was getting work, but I was not able to do it because my body was not supporting me. So that is, I learned the hard way that, you know, if you want to have a long run in your field, keep your health strong, have a good appetite, and most importantly, I feel, don't neglect it. Don't rely on things which will make you addicted. So that was one. Second was, I never had someone to, you know, like, tell me, ki, you know, this is a person, go to him. He'll give you work. So thanks to Instagram, now it has become so easy, so convenient to reach out to people. But previously, when I started, before lockdown, Instagram was not that much helpful. And all I had was, I still remember my first job, I had earned 500 rupees, literally 500 rupees. And that was a 8-hour long shoot.
8 hours, only 500 rupees.
Yes. And it is something that I will always remember because that was a start. And it was here in Ghatkopar only.
Oh, wow.
It was here that I started my actual journey. Like before that, I was doing a lot of shoots, like with the photographers. I was learning how to face the camera. I was learning how to pose. But my actual journey started with 500 rupees. And I still have that note in my locker.
Oh, wow.
Because I want to remind myself, like, from where did I start? You know, no matter how big I become, you should always remember, you know, how did you reach there? So I think I wish I had someone to guide me, to tell me that, you know, this is how you're supposed to do, this is how you're supposed to. I had my mom, but when she was modeling, the field was different. When I started modeling, it is way different. And monetary wise also, it is way different. Like, it's like literally 50 and thousands ka farak. So I feel I wanted that person in my life who could help me with certain contacts that, you know, you should go here, you should go to this agency, that agency. But yeah, I feel, nahi hua toh nahi hua.
But I say, I feel that you, what the journey you have lived. This is the story of your life.
Yeah.
You today you can say that ajo 500 rupees maine sambhal ke rakha, and that was the first thing I did. Yeah. And how you feel like coming to the place where you first earned first Ghatkopar?
This will always have a special place in my heart because I feel agar maine us din wo kaam nahi kiya hota to aaj main yahan nahi
hoti. Wow.
Yeah, I did not care how much I was getting paid. I just wanted to start.
So every I think models should understand that in the beginning you will be lesser paid, but that is where networking, I think,
yes,
networking part. Yeah, you can explain that part, ki how models should understand networking and how they have to understand and get into ki paise ke liye bhagoge to nahi, long term mein nahi hoga. You need network, you need good relations, and how you manage that to get good network, good relations with people. So kaise tune manage kiya for in this modeling world, because somewhere some people are also very harsh sometimes, so that you need to be very soft. I personally have done that modeling, so I understand it. Sometimes samne wala is like illogical, but sometimes you have to take. So how did you manage that networking and how you can explain to the youth?
As I said, I started with very small. I thought when I started, I was only working with the makeup artists. Now, makeup artists is a big industry in Mumbai, like in Mumbai or maybe in India. Yeah. But it's a big industry, and in Ghatkopar itself, there are so many makeup artists. So I started with a makeup artist job where she hired me as a model. Vahan se I got more 2 makeup artists who gave my reference to more 2 people. And that's how I connected. 2 years, I was only doing this, only makeup artists ka kaam. Later on, I realized that I'm stuck in a loop. Okay. I'm only working for makeup artists, and that is not going to make me big. Because, see, the job is, you sit there, she does makeup on you, you do a photo shoot, and you're done. There's no growth. There are like few people who know you. Like, for example, shayad sirf 100 log aapko janenge usme. It's not a brand that she is promoting. She herself is a brand. So she's going to look out for herself, not for whom. She's going to promote herself, not me.
Yeah.
Usme se mujhe shayad 10 kaam milega. Later on, I was like, no, I cannot be in this. I have to move ahead.
It's like you start becoming more comfortable in something.
Yeah.
So you start coming out, nahi, abhi yahan se nikalna. This is not the place I've made for.
No, more than that, I feel it is like you are earning. Theek hai, aisa nahi hai, you're not earning. But wo earning tumhari aa kahan se rahi hai? Tumhe kitne log jaan rahe? See, I'll be very honest, I'm not a person to join 9-to-5. It is the biggest fear of my life to get into a 9-to-5 job. That's why I opted modeling ki roz naye log, roz nayi cheez, roz naya brand, roz naye people. So this was my sole motto ki main har din naye logon se milungi, naye perspectives dhoond ke nikalungi. Because mera perspective ek ho sakta hai, aapka perspective ek ho sakta hai. And किसी और का कुछ और हो सकता है. So when you get to know that, you realize कि oh, okay, you know, maybe I was seeing it in the wrong way.
Wrong.
So my first thing was कि I want to get into a job where I enjoy it, where I'm not doing for the sake of it.
Yeah.
I'll come back to that also. I did do a 9-to-5 job, which was my worst decision of my life.
Oh, wow.
So networking part.
Yeah.
I got into an agency. Agency was my worst decision again.
Again was it?
Yeah, because...
Yeah. I was going to come. Agency, like, kaise hota hai matlab?
I'm not saying it is not good. For me, it turned out bad.
Okay.
People have succeeded a lot with the help of agencies. For me, it did not work out because I had a 3-year-long exclusive contract. I'll tell you what exclusive contract is. It's like, you can only work with the brands they give you. If you're getting work from anywhere else, you're supposed to tell them. They will take their commission. Then only you can work. So they are like constricting you. It's like a boundary.
And they're not allowing you to grow.
Yes. The biggest problem that I faced was they were not giving me work.
Oh.
They promised me certain amount of work, like 15 to 16 projects a month. They only gave me one. And that's it. That's when I broke the contract. I breached the contract. And the fine was somewhat 2 lakhs, 3 lakhs. I was like, you sue me, I will sue you.
Oh my God.
It's like, you did not give me work. That's the reason I'm going out.
Yeah.
If you did your job, I wouldn't have done this.
Okay.
So I don't care what your contract says. I am going out. So... agency, uske baad I did not put my hand in. Then, as I said, Instagram was my savior. And still it's the savior. I feel I'm working, like touch wood, I'm working 6 days a week. And all that work comes from Instagram. So I DM people that this is my profile. If you like my profile, just let me know. I would be, you know, glad, or I would love to work with you.
Wow.
So that is how I created network. That is how, see, you are not someone, I knew this one thing that I am not a star kid. I am not someone who would, you know, who, with whom people want to work. I want to work with them. So koi mujhe aayega nahi kaam dene ke liye, mujhe kaam dhoondna padega. So very first thing, be very down to work. It's okay to go and ask for work. It's okay to be good to people, to be nice to people. Nowadays, I feel being nice is also a problem because people start thinking that isko zarur kuch kaam hoga mujhse, isliye mujhse achhi bani. That's not the thing. You can simply be nice and get your work done.
If your natural nature,
yes.
Nice.
Yes.
So, because see, I can just give a very small example. We are very good during the modeling time.
Yes.
So that is the reason today you are I invited you in one go and you said, yes, I would love to come.
Yes.
So that is what relation is building. And see, as a content creator, you know, such a long time, आई कैन ऑल्सो सी आई वॉन्ट टू कोलेबरेट विद समवन, यू हैव टू गो ब्रो. ये मतलब बैठोगे सिर्फ सोचोगे कि ये हो जाएगा, एल्गोरिदम वर्क हो जाएगा, नहीं होता. यू हैव टू टेक अ स्टेप अहेड. सेट एज एज यू सेट योर जर्नी एज 9 to 5 जॉब. बिकॉज आई पर्सनली डू दैट राइट नाउ. And in the morning, 4, I get up and do all this content creation. So this is an acting life for me, but this is important for me right now. So tell me your experience as 9-to-5 job.
Okay, so there was a time where my friends, see, friends are someone who will give you the reality check. Okay. And always keep close. Like, keep them close because they are the only ones who will stick around. I mean, there are people out who would pretend to be your friend, but they're not your friends. Like, friends are only those whom you can count in fingers.
Small circle, but yeah. Good circle.
Quality circle. So, I had a friend of mine. She was doing digital marketing. And at that point, I was not getting such a great response in modeling. Like, I had taken a break because of certain things, my health issues. So I was not getting that great response in my field. So I was like, why not? She was doing a diploma course. She suggested, see, digital field is booming now. Why don't you try? So I was like, yeah, I should. Maybe I should. I think I shouldn't have.
You shouldn't have.
I really think I shouldn't have because I studied the course for a year. I got a internship in Hotstar. I was so damn proud of myself for bagging that interview. But once I got into it, I cannot tell you how traumatized I was. I cannot tell you. I mean, it was... At a point, I was like, what am I doing in my life? Like, I'm not built for this. My body is not built for this. And I'll be very honest. More importantly, the monetary. Like, the amount of work I used to log in, it was work from home. The shittiest thing government has ever introduced.
Work from home.
I mean, it is the worst. Okay. Work from home is the worst. I mean, you cannot... I don't know. My mentor, he thought he has bought me. He used to call me anytime. He's like, why is this work not done? I'm like, I have already logged out. Why will I do it now? And he's like, no, you have to get it done.
That's the worst part of the work from home.
I think it is the worst part of corporate. In India, corporate is not... I feel people don't understand personal and professional life in corporate. There's a huge difference. I mean, I think it is high time that even corporates should understand that, you know, you are hiring a person, but that person has a life beyond that.
Yes.
That person has people to be with. And corporate does not understand that. So, when I started Hotstar, the people were good around me. I'll be honest, I got to learn a lot. Like, it has helped my brand also a lot. But I feel I was not up for it. I used to log in morning 9. I was handling the HUL brands. And I was handling the sports department. And the main matches were on Sunday. So there was no Sunday for me. So Sunday also I'm working. And I'll tell you when it hit me. I have a friend. I have my best friend. She's an air hostess.
Okay.
She's barely in town. And we are close since our college days, since my junior college. So she is very close to me. She is like my sister too. So she was in town. She wanted to meet me. I called up my leader. And I was like, can I take a leave early? He's like, are you done with your work? I said, no, it's like a little work is pending. Can I do it tomorrow? No, you cannot. Because it's the World Cup. You need to run ads. Your brands are HUL. I said, okay, can I take a leave at 8?
Evening 8?
Yes.
What was the timing? 9 to?
There was no timing. There was no timing.
I can feel that. Well, I'm working in an agency and there is no timing.
There's no timing, especially in social media. In today's field, if you're working in an agency, if you're working in the entertainment field, forget you have a lunch. Just forget it. Because I felt that in those 3 months. And that was the time I had to say no to her. Because nahi ho raha tha. Like, mere timings match nahi ho rahe the. She was there for a very short period of time. And I was at that breakdown moment where I needed my friend. What am I doing in my life? Like, do I really want this?
Yeah.
And then that was the day I realized I won't do this. I want my internship to be done. I want that letter in my hand. And I still remember my HR telling me, we are promoting you to HR sales team and you would love to have you on the team. I was like, I wouldn't love to be on your team. Just let me go. And she was like, please think about it. I'm like, I have thought about it entire 3 months. I'm not ready to think about it for one more day also. I just want to leave. She tried convincing me. She really tried convincing me. Like, I'll be very honest. I was not good at my work. Because, of course, when you don't like the work, you will never be good at it. My mind was always somewhere else. So even though I was giving that time to that work, I was never apt. I was always making mistakes. My team leader was always telling me, how can you make such stupid, silly mistakes? And I was blank. Because that is not something which I was, you know, okay with. Yeah. I mean, I learned in the hard way. I was looking for backup. I actually did it because my mom said, ki, how long will you do modeling? How long will you survive in this field? So I think you should get a job. And I also wanted to do it so that in future, later, I don't have regret that.
You did not do.
Yes. I did not give a chance to work. Or maybe I did not understand the corporate. Or maybe I had a, you know, perception about it, but it's ulta.
Ulta.
तो मुझे वो नहीं चाहिए था कि अरे मैंने ट्राई किए बिना मैंने एक माइंडसेट बना लिया.
टुडेज यू शुड रियली अंडरस्टैंड दैट, मतलब करने से पहले कुछ सोचो मत. इफ यू ट्राई इट आउट, इफ यू डेफिनेटली, इफ यू लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आर नॉट फॉर यू, डेफिनेटली दिस फील्ड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आर नॉट फॉर यू, बट यू हैव टू ट्राई.
हॉटस्टार, सी, इट वाज अ लवली कंपनी. द हॉस्पिटैलिटी वाज गुड, एवरीथिंग वाज, द ऑफिस वाज सो गुड. Like, I had work from home and I used to still go to the office.
Okay.
It was that good. But I was not liking myself. And I knew I cannot do it. I knew this is not something I will ever do it again.
So this is why in such a young age, you have understood that a lot of things are not for you. But you tried it out. That is the reason you understood it.
Yes.
But aaj ke jo youth hai, वो कोशिश करने के पल नहीं है, मेरे लिए नहीं है, 9 to 5 मेरे लिए नहीं है. आई वॉज ऑल्सो लाइक दैट वन टाइम कि नहीं, आई एम नॉट बिल्ड फॉर 9 to 5, आई एम बिल्ड फॉर लाइक बिजनेस और समथिंग डिफरेंट जो मेरा हो, जिसे मैं अपना बोलूँ. सो ऐसा, बट एट द एंड आई फेल कि नहीं यार, समवेयर आई हैव टू फाइनेंशियली ऑल्सो बैक माई सेल्फ. एवरी टाइम डिपेंडिंग ऑन पेरेंट्स इज अ वेरी वर्स्ट थिंग, एंड कमिंग फ्रॉम अ फुटबॉल एंड आर्मी फील्ड, पेरेंट्स पर डिपेंडेंट, दिस इज नॉट माई स्टाइल ऑफ लिविंग. So I came into this agency life also. I'm surviving because that's important right now for me. But definitely, वहाँ पे मैं खुश हूँ क्योंकि मैं अपना काम भी कर रहा हूँ side by side. Sometimes this people call it as hustle life.
Yeah.
But I feel that when you are enjoying your work, so definitely somewhere you have to little bit of compromise because of few things.
Yeah. True.
In a long term, you know where you're going. So the point is, you have to be clear in your mind ki where, what you're doing and for what you're doing that.
So
tell me, which of one that brand you worked for and you were like fascinated, wow, I want to work for this. This is my dream come true.
Okay, so those brands are still in my list. Oh, wow. But I had worked for two brands as such. One was Tayani Jewelers. It is a Karan Johar brand.
Okay.
It was fabulous.
Oh, wow.
I loved working there.
I would love to see that pictures.
Yeah, I will definitely show it to you. It was a ramp show. It was a jewelry opening launch. I was mesmerized. okay, now I can say I have achieved something. And that day, I remember I met Maheep Kapoor also. She is the brand ambassador of that certain store. So, you know, you get that feeling that, okay, I'm doing this. Okay, I have, you know, made it till you. That was one brand.
It's like yaar itna corporate ka struggle ke baad ha kuch to mega main soch rahi hu aisa ho gaya.
Nahi nahi, corporate was as a no no for me. I was like and I feel, see, not only corporate, I feel India ka corporate is not nice. I feel India ka working system is something that needs change.
In a Hindi, I can explain you in that better ki na India ka corporate is like a bhai chara. Matlab मतलब दोस्ती यारी में इतना काम कराओ कि भाई फायदा उठाना जस्ट लाइक दैट.
सो या आई फील कॉर्पोरेट वाज एनीवे लाइक नो इट वाज लाइक हुआ तो नहीं. आई वाज वेरी क्लियर. आई वाज नॉट कि मैं यही करूँगी. आई वाज लाइक ट्रायल एंड एरर वाला थिंग था मेरे साथ. एंड व्हेन आई गॉट बैक तयानी वाज माय फर्स्ट शूट.
ओह वाओ.
एंड आई वाज लाइक ओके दिस इज समथिंग आई एम मेड फॉर. So I was very sure that I'm not going back. And the second was, I remember, I guess you were, it was right after Miss Maharashtra. It was Mumbai Indians ka IPL ka poster, which was there at Worli Ceiling. I was, my friends literally drove me. I was like, where are we going? They had actually gotten it from a friend. It was a mutual friend who had sent it to us. And we were like, let's go. We literally went there. We have pictures of us, we three. They were my school best friends. We three standing down at that poster. And wow. I cried my heart out that this is my dream come true. This was that one milestone that I wanted to achieve. That my poster should be visible to lakhs of people in Mumbai. So that was my one proud moment. My dream brands are yet to come. It is, I really, really love this designer, Sabyasachi. It is also the Bengali connect with him. I feel his art is something else. I feel he takes the basic things. I'll tell you what I'm trying to explain it to you. Red is something that people don't usually wear. But he makes that red thing so much, you know, like when you see that garment, you feel like, okay, if I want to get married, I want to get this attire.
Oh, wow.
So I feel Sabyasachi is that one brand. I know it's very hard to grab. It's very hard to be there. I have been scammed on his name also. Oh, wow. There was a person claiming that, you know, I was in college back then. There was a person claiming that, you know, we have a Sabyasachi shoot. You have to pay this security amount. And I was so stupid. I was so excited that I paid him that money.
What was the age that time?
I was 18.
Wow.
So yeah, I paid him. I was like, you just give me the shoot. And that person blocked me from everywhere. I never got hold of that person. So Sabyasachi is that one brand I want to work. Then comes down to Manish Manotra. I really want to walk a ramp on this garment. And the third is K-Beauty. Katrina Gill. So there are more, but these are the three major brands. Yeah.
So I feel, I don't know my podcast, these people someday watch out, so they can definitely get back.
Manifesting.
So, but I can say ki itna difficult journey ke baad, you have reached somewhere, and few dreams you have completed. So this will also get completed. You just have to be patient.
Yes, yes. Patience is the key.
So coming to that patient word, you have that connect with spirituality in your life?
Yes, yes, I know.
So how spirituality is helping you in your career?
I'll be very honest. I don't meditate. I really don't meditate. I want to. I really want to start it. But it has been a little difficult when you are in this field. Your mind is very chaotic. The mind is constantly working. Aaj kya karna? Because I don't have a manager to manage my work, to manage my payments, to manage my upcoming work, or to deal with the brands. So as I said, I'm also influencing now. I have started that journey now. And it is difficult for me to start meditating. I am trying to get there, but I really think it would be something which would help me out. And with spirituality, I think after 10th, we all are in that phase ki there is nothing called God. I think we are in that influence with our friends that aisa kuch nahi hota. And I was influenced. I was genuinely influenced because there were certain things which I was believing in so much, and then it did not turn out my way. And I was like, I asked this exact thing from you and you did not give it to me. I won't trust you anymore. So I stopped. I literally stopped going to temples. I stopped going anywhere. I stopped praying. Even at house, my mom used to yell at me, why is this certain change? So later on in life, now, like 2-3 years later, it came on naturally. Yes. There is something. It came on with a way, you know, that if you believe, it's there. If you don't believe, even if it is there, it is not there. So I think I learned it the very hard way that if something is not happening in your favor, it is for your own good.
Yeah.
And tabhi jo mere saath nahi hua tha, like jo cheez mujhe chahiye thi, jo cheez mujhe nahi mili, I feel it was the best thing. Today, wherever I am, it is because of that.
I feel ki the thing is ki God and, or spiritual energies, I would say, ki people take it in a way ki hume ye chahiye, wo chahiye. But God is always planning for a long term. God is punishing, or not say punishing, is putting some hard, difficult paths in front of you. If you are strong enough to go or to walk off that path, then definitely you are going to get bigger than what you have not thought. Maine kisi ka to interview dekha tha. I think Sadhguru had said, Prajakta Kolya asked Sadhguru ki please bless me or something, what I want. He said, no, you will not get, I'll bless.
I have seen this.
Yeah, I'll bless you ki you will not get what you are dreaming. Yes. But you'll get more than that.
Yeah, I have seen. This reminds me of a podcast, you know, Vikrant Mercy.
Mm-hmm.
I saw his podcast. And us din se I actually started practicing this. I'll tell you what. He said his mom had told him back in his days, unless you ask for it from God while you're praying, you won't get it.
Okay.
Because he does not know what you want. You have to tell him. See, it's very simple in your life also. Unless you tell the person, ki ye mujhe chahiye, wo samne wala insaan nahi samjhega tumhe. So that is when I actually started. I go to, even today, it's Saturday, I go to Shani Temple every Saturday without fail. That is my first thing I do with my partner. We started this like just abruptly. It was just a thought ki hum karenge, and we follow it every Saturday. We do not leave the house like hum koi aur kaam karke fir jayenge. We do that the first thing, because when you know, be like, ki nahi hum usko baad mein karenge, wo nahi hota. So the first thing I do is go to Shani Temple, and I don't remember this person's name. He is a spiritual influencer. He said, when you go to Shani Temple, you should take a diya with ghee in it, and you should burn it. So the diya is your life, the ghee in it is your karmic things that you have done, and when you burn it, you're asking for forgiveness.
Forgiveness. Wow.
So when I started doing these, when I started believing, okay, there is something.
Yeah.
It is beyond my knowledge. It is something which I won't understand. And it's okay. And when I started asking that, I want this in life, I want to be this in life, things have started happening.
Wow.
So I feel, do not get influenced by people. Do not get influenced by people saying ki aisa kuch nahi hota. Aapko lagta hai aisa hota hai, ab usme vishwas rakho. Aap ye just to see, I would say people think it is cool to not believe. It is cool to be an atheist. It is not.
It is just to make your place in that few people.
Pure pressure.
During that college time. कि उस जगह में बनना है तो हमें ये सब दिखाना नहीं है
कि हमें तो भरोसा नहीं है, हमें बिलीव नहीं है. डोंट नो, इट इज माय पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस. because at the end I am believing now, and I'm glad I'm believing it. There are good things happening with me. I don't know if it is happening because of that, but I think it is because of that, and that is more than enough.
So that is what it is, na, ki every youth today is trying to be cool. But somewhere, once you personally get the realization, you become more strong believer towards it. So मुझे लगता है कि ठीक है, ये age में कुछ 15 और 20 teenager के age में कोई अगर नहीं preach करता है, God की बातें नहीं करता है, because somewhere our parents also has tried to forcefully fit in that thing, and that forcefully thing has made us
rebellious.
हाँ, rebellious की नहीं चाहिए.
नहीं चाहिए, नहीं करना.
हाँ, क्योंकि माँ बाप जो बोलते हैं हमें वो उसका
ऑपोजिट ही करना होता है.
दैट इज द रीजन. पर समडे समटाइम्स थिंग्स हैपन इन योर लाइफ कि ऑटोमेटिकली यू नीड अ पर्सन मोर देन योर पेरेंट हु इज दैट एनर्जी हु हैज मेड दिस वर्ल्ड. यू डोंट नो व्हाट दैट एनर्जी इज, बट यू वांट टू बिलीव कि हाँ, वो एनर्जी इज स्टैंडिंग बाय मी. सो दैट इज द थिंग. सो नाउ वील कम टू योर बिजनेस एंटरप्रेन्योर पार्ट, एंड आई एम सो प्राउड दैट इन सच अ यंग एज यू आर doing something which is more than modeling, and that is like it's yours.
Yes.
So yes, tell me something about that, how it started, how it came in your mind.
It is a funny story.
Wow. Every conversation has something very good, huh?
So me and my partner, we take night walks.
Okay.
So we live in the same building. So we are like constantly with each other, and I had a jewelry business back then in my college. It was not a proper business. It was like I used to take it from the dealer. I used to show it to my friends. Networking. ठीक है, friends ने इसको दिखाया, उसने उसको दिखाया, उसके through उनको पता चला she is selling. I used to learn. It was my pocket money. It was just for the fun sake. I stopped that because of course I wanted to, you know, focus on modeling and stuff. One random day we were sitting, and I was like, we need to do something. We need to start something which is, you know, which grows over the period of time. And by the time we are 25, it's already settled. It is already giving us good inflow. It is over through the struggling phase. So tonight we decided. Tomorrow we went to the market. We did search. We did the research and everything. And on the 7th day, we opened it.
Oh, wow.
With everything, with planning the name, with the brand, with everything. And a huge credit goes to him because he's literally the backbone of the brand. I cannot do this single-handedly. Like, if it was not for him, my brand or our brand, which now it has gone to a better place, we cracked through Lil Free. It was a huge success for us. Like, we did not expect such good response. But yes, I feel you need thoda luck. You need a little bit of luck. I feel his luck, my luck, you know, it both worked. The energies worked. It somehow became successful. And the difficulties, I don't think we faced any difficulties. Ab tak. There's only one thing. There are a lot of competitors. Par isme hota. There is a lot of price clashes, like the thing that I'm selling for a little higher range, someone is selling the exact same thing for a little lower range. So that is something. This is also one thing that I learned from, I don't know if I'm telling his name the right, I'm telling his name the right way. It's Rahul Dembal. He's a businessman, and he has something called Zozillo, an e-commerce platform where he is promoting all homegrown brands, where people can only buy on pre-orders. No cash on delivery, no returns unless the order is defective. So I heard this on his podcast that it is not the item that you need to sell. You need to create that need in the mind of people that today also I'm wearing everything Tanvals. Now when people see me, they would want to know, where is my ring from? Where is my bracelet from? Where is my neck piece from? So that need, you need to create in the minds of people. Yeah. Instead of just saying, ki, would you like to see our brand? So we make sure when we are on the stall, when we are in the exhibition, we are actually outside attending the customer, making them feel important that you have come to our place, we will introduce you to the brand. It is our slogan. And we have this thing every exhibition that we go. Like the stalls are like this.
Yeah.
Dono side pe alag alag brands ke stall hai. Every time, this little flea also that we did, both the sides were like, every day now that I wake up, I'm gonna say like, khate, peete, utte, sote, that hi, I'm from Tan House. Our jewelry is stainless steel, anti-tarnished. Like, we repeat so much with every customer that comes in that even people around us know what our brand is. So, subconsciously, we're trying to, you know, put in. Abhi, it is like...
That's a marketing strategy.
Yes, exactly. You need to get your marketing game strong.
You are the biggest marketing person for your brand. If yes. you are not telling yes. from and you are somewhere nervous or scared, then your brand, no one will.
You need to be an outspoken person. Yeah. You need to know what your brand is. If you are doing a cross question, what is this metal? You need to know that because you are dealing in it. You need to gain a person's trust. If he nahi hai, to your brand won't work out. And I feel this is something that we both had clear in our minds because he also comes from a Sindhi business background. So, he, uske to khoon mein business hai. So, when I tell you he is the backbone, minds, ideas, everything is collided together. So, I feel we both made it happen ki no, we have to make it successful. We cannot just open and sit. Ki hoga. Because our perspective was ki hum online bechenge. ऑनलाइन हम करेंगे व्हेन वी गॉट इनटू इट वी रियलाइज कि ऑनलाइन कुछ नहीं हुआ देयर आर 10,000 ब्रांड्स सिटिंग ऑनलाइन हु इज गिविंग द एग्जैक्ट सेम थिंग 10 टाइम्स चीपर देन यू व्हाट इज स्पेशल अबाउट
पीपल आर नॉट गोइंग टू रीड द डिस्क्रिप्शन
यस दे डोंट ट्रस्ट
दैट
सो आई फील व्हेन यू क्रिएट अ ब्रांड फर्स्ट नो व्हाट इज योर ब्रांड रिप्रेजेंटिंग आई हैव हैड repeating customers because I give them the warranty. I give them my word. If this happens, I will replace it for you.
Wow.
Very few brands do that. Me as a brand, I want to do that because even if I am investing in something, so my jewelry is cheap through the market price. If in the market you get it for 200, I sell it for 1,000 rupees because I'm giving you my word. I'm giving you an exchange policy. I'm also making sure that if anything happens to your jewelry, I will fix it and give it to you. And if I cannot fix it, I'll give you a new piece.
Wow.
So that is something, there should be something different about your brand because people need to connect with you. And when it comes to competitors, people do try to copy. People do try to take, there was this one exhibition we were in and it was a 3-day exhibition. First day we did that. We started introducing. Second day we are listening the same thing everywhere. We're like, you need to do something else. Everybody is saying the same thing now. So you need to stand out.
The company's name, the brand's name, Tan House. Who suggested that name? What a beautiful and cute name.
So it was of course him. His name is Soham, by the way. So it was, of course, Soham who suggested it. We were actually writing down things. We actually wanted it something which was through us. Matlab, it should connect. It should say ki it is our brand. Matlab, we can keep fashion jewelry. We can keep anything. But why Tan House? It was like in one roof, you get everything that you want. You want a trending thing, you get it here. You want a basic thing, you get it here. You want a very minimal thing, you get it here. So Tan is me, Tanu. He calls me Tan, so Tan. And then it was just like, we did not want a jewelry. We wanted something else, so it was Tan House.
Tan House. Yeah. Wow, nice. So now we'll just come to an end of this topics. So, what that motivational words would be for all aspiring models or entrepreneurs, whatever your journey is, what as motivational words the people who are stuck in their life or some youth are not understanding or not able to figure out how to get into this, what would be a basic and very simple thing which you have been practicing or which you have been experienced?
First is, it was something I posted it today itself on Instagram. It is, fear is your subconscious manifestation. You only fear something which you think will happen. It is not really happening. We only don't try when we think we are going to fail in it. But you haven't tried about it. You haven't given it a chance to. So, if there is something that you see, like I said, ki, if you have a dream, if you want to be somewhere, if you want to do something, it is there in your head because it is meant for you. And it is taking time because it is going to be big ahead. So, I feel if you are chasing for something, don't stop. It's okay. It's okay to get slow success. It's okay to take your time in the process. Like I said, I was modeling my entire life. Like I was modeling for 4 years now. The market has changed so much that models do not have so much work because of the influence. I'm not blaming anyone. It is just the market trend. But you need to catch up. Okay, you cannot sit and say ki wo aayega mere paas. You need, first is hard work. You need to work hard for it. You need to be consistent. You need to put your work out. Ki, you know, maine ye kaam kiya, maine wo kaam kiya. And please ye bakwas mat mano ki nazar lagega. Maine agar dala to nazar lagega. Tumne agar kiya hai wo kaam. People have this perspective. Like there are a lot of people who think ki agar maine ye post kiya, 100 लोग देखेंगे उनको लगेगा अच्छा ये काम कर रही है अच्छा इसको ये मिला वो मुझे बोलेंगे डोंट थिंक दैट पीपल वोंट नो व्हाट यू आर डूइंग इफ देयर आर बैड विशेस देयर आर वेल विशेस एज वेल सो अगर आपने कुछ किया है बी प्राउड अबाउट इट पुट इट आउट देयर आई हैव फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन हु आई वोंट टेक नेम्स ऑफ कोर्स वी आर नो लॉन्गर फ्रेंड्स सो आई कैन से इट नाउ आई हैव फ्रेंड्स हु एक्चुअली से कि ये इतने साल से काम कर रही है इसके तो फॉलोअर्स ही नहीं बनते हैं कोई और इतने साल से काम कर रहा है देयर इज दिस वन गाय इन आवर कॉलेज ही हैज बिकम अ ह्यूज इन्फ्लुएंसर बिकॉज ही पोस्ट सो रिलेटेबल स्टफ एंड दे डोंट रियली अंडरस्टैंड दैट ही इज एन इन्फ्लुएंसर आई एम अ मॉडल सो इट्स अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस व्हाट आई एम डूइंग ही इज नॉट डूइंग व्हाट ही इज डूइंग आई एम नॉट डूइंग So, comparing me is bullshit.
Comparing is a worst thing.
Yes, I mean, you being my friend saying, ki, are ye kya kar rahi hai? So, there are people out there who also have objection about me posting about my boyfriend also. I mean, who are you to tell me? It is my account. It is my life. So, don't let people judge you. Don't let people tell you, ki, don't think on people's comment that, ye sahi nahi hai, shayad mujhe nahi dalna chahiye. It is okay. It is your life. You should be the driver of it. Because when you let someone else do it, they are taking the driving seat of yours. So don't do that. Post whatever you want and tell people what you are doing. Be proud about it and be consistent and do not give up. Because pata hai kabhi kabhi kya hota hai? Just as I said, I started Hotstar thinking ki, that would be a better life where I jumped back into this. I wasted my 1 year. Maybe in that 1 year, I would have gained much more. So I learned it that jo raaste pe tum chal rahe ho na, wahi raaste pe chalo. It is meant for you. Have faith.
Yeah, faith.
Have faith that something bigger is coming. Not today, not tomorrow. Maybe 5 years later, it's okay. You do not have to prove anyone. You have to prove it to yourself. You do not have to answer anyone.
The biggest inspiring person is you yourself. And yes. Biggest, like, demotivated is you. But enemy is also you yourself. You are the one jo khud ko rok rahe ho kahin na kahin, kahin pakad ke baithe ho, ye ho jayega to ye aisa kuch. But there is nothing like that. You just have to dive into the sea. Automatically, you will learn to swim.
Yeah. Very true.
And one last thing, you mentioned a lot of places about podcast. You watch podcasts. So what do you think about podcasters?
I feel, I'll say, we were talking about Ranveer Alabadia. I started with him. it was my brother who introduced. I used to watch a spiritual podcast. You remember you asked me how did I get into it? There's a big part of him also playing in my life where I started believing ki nahi kuch hai. There is something. So I started with Ranveer Alawadia. I used to watch a lot. It was my everyday's target to watch one podcast. And it still is. Because first, you get perspective. Second, you get knowledge. Third, you get to know what is going on. So podcast is, I am super proud of you also that you have started. We, like, you know Prutha. So me and Prutha used to always say that, you know, he is so dedicated. He is doing, he knows what he is doing. So podcast is something I feel everybody should get into it. Because once you start watching it, you realize there are many versions to one thing. So I started with Ranveer. Then I started, I recently started watching Raj Shaman.
Wow, he's also
great. He is great. I feel his idea also of podcast is great, that I keep listening to his podcast. That's why I remember it, that he says that I want to make the youth aware.
Wow.
Basically, I got to know from his podcast certain things, very small things, very minute things. But I feel everybody should start watching it, because once you start watching it, you realize that there are so many things that you are unaware about. And that is something which is going to help you a lot.
Yeah.
Maybe in your personal life, professional life, love life. You never know.
Yeah.
So it is a very good way of, you know, since we are not meeting many people, college was something where we meet a lot of people and we get, you know, get to know a lot of people.
That's the best part. I love it about podcast. I get new people every day, and like they are bunch of knowledge, and somewhere I also feel ye mujhe nahi pata. I'm so lucky. Yeah, I have bought that person who has so much knowledge about it. Today you said about modeling. I will not say just audience. I am also one of that audience when getting so much knowledge about it. So yes, podcast for me is like eye opener. Matlab hum padhte hai koi article ho ya, but ek human connect ke sath jo baatein hoti hai, that is like a different level. Experience is different. Says Tanu, thank you for coming in the podcast. And there is one line, as I always say, that let's take youth to the positive way. This is what is the agenda of Positive Talks. So thank you for coming into Positive Talks. And aaj aapke modeling, entrepreneur, sare journey se bahut youth bahut khush hone wale, unko bahut knowledge milne wale, and they will get a direction towards whatever their dream is, not just in modeling, but in their life. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.